Did you know you can lower diabetes and heart disease risks by controlling your blood sugar? Heart disease and stroke are the number one killers among people with type 2 diabetes. Blood glucose, or sugar, is an important fuel for your body. When it's at the recommended level, that's normal. But when it's too high, that can lead to diabetes. Insulin is a hormone that is important for controlling blood glucose levels. But if your glucose levels become too high or too low, your body can have trouble producing a hormone called insulin that it needs to stay healthy. When your body doesn't produce enough insulin, or it doesn't efficiently use the insulin it makes, your blood sugar may become too high. When this happens, your body's cells cannot use the sugar in your blood, and the cells can be starved for energy. Over time, high blood sugar levels can damage your eyes, kidneys, nerves, or heart. You can lower your blood sugar by eating better. Eating a diet full of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, low-fat dairy products, poultry, fish, and nuts, while limiting sugary foods and beverages to promote a healthy lifestyle. Finally, always remember to talk with your own medical provider to discuss the best plan of action for your health.